only one person ever in the whole United States, especially LA, that some people used to get jumped into the gang, some people used to be a part of the gang, some people was born into the gang, so their family was a part of the gang. Right. There's only one person that paid money to be involved in the gang, right. And that was Snoop.
Snoop paid to be in a gang.
You saying Snoop Dogg paid to get into the gang?
Yeah, he paid to be in the gang. Wow. He's still not in the gang.
Snoop. I've had Snoop on the show. He seems like a very nice guy. I've never met Dr. Dre.
You know what, Dean? I'm going to tell you something. I don't have
nothing. Talented guy.
Snoop is a very, very nice kid.
Right.
If you talk to his mama, or you talk to anybody, know him. When I met Snoop, the guy was, he used to wear a backpack on his back.
Really?
And his stage name was Snoopa Duper.
Right.
Which he was dressed like the Five Heartbeats. If you remember the first videos we done, like Deep Cover or G-Thang, he had the Special Ed haircut.
Yes.
Which this guy was a really, really nice kid.
Right. So you reinvented him.
So we gave him an image, true enough.
Yes.
And at one time, Snoop wanted to be a dime move better yet a power room. A lot of people who really been around knew this. See, Snoop was a situation where he was, if you look back in the early days, he was wearing the red shirts and the burgundy shirts. One time on the Soul Train Award, he had the whole red flag on, Aunt Your Mama style. But one of the things, business is more important than anything. And I learned in this business, from Quick the Homeboy and all, but Quick started off as banging on his records. And then when somebody asked him what do TTP stand for, according to his interviews, he told him Total Track Production, even though it standing for Treetop Power Rule. And that really hurt his career. So I talked to Snoop. I said, listen, you can't go around being something that you totally different from the neighborhood you're from.
Right.
You from Long Beach, right? He said, yeah. I said, what do they have in Long Beach? I said, well, they got 20s, they got Insanes, they got 19th Streets. They don't have no blood, so you can't be a blood.
Right.
So therefore, pick one. I didn't know he was going to pick all three. He went from Insanes, the 20s, the 19th Streets, back to 20. Snoop is really a nice kid.
Right.
The guy you guys...
So you're saying that if it wasn't... You had a lot to do with him developing this gangster image.
Well, you know, one thing about... Look at the record company. If Snoop would have been on another record company, he probably have been doing a different style of music.
I see. Probably ballads or something.
Yeah, but you know, gangster rap is something totally different. A lot of things... It's not about trying to put any of the rappers down or trying to put anybody down, but the ball, strike.
All right, so now you're out of prison.